Hello and welcome to the topic. What is a research method? A research method as a tool. A research method is simply a research tool. One uses this tool to conduct research. Look, what is tool? Tool is a device with which we carry out a particular task. In the same manner, method is a tool in the hand of a researcher without which we cannot conduct research. We move on to the next. A research method implies various steps. Research methods are the various procedures, schemes, and steps used in research. All the steps used by a researcher during a research study are termed as research methods. They are essentially planned, scientific, and value neutral. Here, the phrase value neutral needs a bit of explanation. According to Max Weber, a famous sociologist, it is the duty of researchers to identify and acknowledge their own values and overcome their personal biases when conducting research. That is basically the idea of being value neutral. You don't allow your value to be mixed with the outcome of research. We move on to the next idea. A research method includes various observations. A research method includes observations, theoretical procedures, experimental studies, numerical schemes, statistical approaches, etc. We don't need to explain. They are all very much clear. We move on to the next slide. A research method helps in collecting data. Research methods help us collect samples, data, and find a solution to a problem. We continue our discussion. A research method is of two types, quantitative method and qualitative method. Let's come to know about quantitative method. Quantitative method examines numerical data and often requires the use of statistical tools to analyze data collected. This type of data can be represented using graphs and tables. We should also know about qualitative method. Qualitative method is non-numerical and focuses on establishing patterns. Here we take note of two difficult terms. The first is non-numerical and the second is establishing patterns. Non-numerical generally refers to not containing or involving numbers, whereas establishing patterns may mean creating or establishing an idea in such a way that lasts for a long period of time. It assists in enabling researchers to gain a better understanding of complex concepts, social interactions, or cultural phenomena. Here, the phrase cultural phenomena needs a bit of explanation. In fact, cultural phenomena refers to something which gains popularity when a certain number of people behave in a certain way or adopt a certain lifestyle. This type of research is useful in the exploration of how or why things have occurred, interpreting events and describing actions. What is research methodology? Methodology of research. Methodology is the justification for using a particular research method. It refers to more than a simple set of methods. Methodology of research. Methodology is a way to study the various steps that are generally adopted by a researcher in studying his research problems systematically. We move on to the next idea. Methodology of research. Methodology is the rationale and the philosophical assumptions that underlie a particular method. We move on to the next. Methodology of research. In fact, research methodology is a systematic way to solve a problem. It is a science of studying how research is to be carried out. We move on to the next point, methodology of research. Essentially, methodology refers to the procedures by which researchers go about their work in describing, explaining, and predicting phenomena. We continue our discussion. Methodology is also defined as the study of methods by which knowledge is gained. We continue. Methodology of research. Its aim is to give the work plan of research. Methodology indicates the theoretical analysis of methods. That's all we have. Thank you and goodbye.